We're here at the Glen Acres parking lot, where just earlier today, a car delivering goods to the local store behind us was stopped by more than four armed men. Goods were taken from the vehicle, and the four men, more than four men, are now at large. Read our article for